So that day we were discussing about, now please be very quiet all of you. That day we were discussing about the spreadsheet software in the projector room. Okay. Once again, quickly, I give the revision of the topic, that the spreadsheet software basically is used for calculation purpose. Like you can prepare your income statement, your class result, your budgetary statement, right? And it actually is in tabular shape. Tabular means the arrangement of data in rows and columns. Horizontal are the rows and vertical are the columns. And you can see on the LCD that all the columns, they have letters A, B, C, and D, and so on. And rows are having numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like this. This long horizontal bar where the cursor is blinking right now, that is the formula bar, right? And these three buttons, which you can see ahead of the formula bar, FX function wizard, this is cancel, and this is accept, right? Whatever entry you type in the cell, you click on this accept button, it will accept that entry, right? And this small box is the name box. Name box will show the name of the cell which is currently active. Like suppose I am on cell E2, I am typing 12, right? So wherever this black color border is there, the same address you will see in the name box. Name box mein usi cell ka address hoga jis cell ke upar aapka cell pointer currently hai. If I take my cell pointer on D4, you will notice the D4 address in the name box. Am I clear to all up till here? Now I type some data in the A1 cell, and how to refer to the cell address? In order to refer to the cell address, we take column letter and the row number. Column letter and row number. It is never like this, ki row number pehle hai, column letter baad mein. It is not 1A, it is A1. And always try to write the column letters in capitals. Don't write them in small letters. Okay, am I clear? All right. Answer my question. It's a conceptual question, and such questions you expect in the upcoming board. What is the address of the cell formed by intersection of 6th column, 7th row? Ab 6th column ki baat ki hai, A, B, C, D, E, F. 6th column is F. 7th row, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it is F7. What is the cell address created by the intersection of 9th column, 12th row? F, G, H, I. 9th column, I 12. Okay. I type here 10, 12, 13, 14. As I am typing the numbers, you might have noticed the numbers are right aligned by default. I am not setting any alignment. Maine kuch bhi alignment set nahi kiya. By default, the numbers are right aligned. If I write here text, the text will be left aligned by default. Jayant Chhabra, we are studying. Text is left aligned by default. Online class, am I clearly audible, bete, up till here? Prabjot, Arshdeep, Navnoor. Now the main thing is that when you are finding the sum of the numbers, suppose you want to calculate the sum of numbers 10 plus 12 plus 13 plus 14. Okay. We always take their cell addresses in whichever cell they are. 10 is in which cell? A1, 12, A2, 13, A3, and 14, A4.
एक बात हमेशा याद रखना, सम कैलकुलेट करते वक्त टेक्स्ट इज नेवर कंसिडर्ड। ये तो फॉर्मूला हो गया, दिस इज फॉर्मूला राइट। इफ आई क्रिएट अ फंक्शन एस यू एम ब्रैकेट ए वन कोलन ए सिक्स, I have created a function a1 colon a6. a1 से लेके a4 तक तो numbers हैं, but in a5 text is written, in a6 again text is written. एक cell में आदित्य लिखा है, एक cell में apples लिखा है, और ये दोनों text है. Some function automatically it will ignore the text cells. तो A5 और A6 दोनों के दोनों इग्नोर हो जाएंगे। सेकेंड कॉन्सेप्ट, अगर कोई एम्प्टी सेल है जिसमें कोई एंट्री ना हो, एम्प्टी सेल विल आल्सो गेट इग्नोर्ड राइट। आई डू द क्वेश्चन इन बोथ द वेज, इक्वल टू A1 प्लस A2 प्लस A3 प्लस A4, दिस इज द फॉर्मूला आई हैव क्रिएटेड 49। All the four numbers get added. It is the sum of all the four numbers which are available in cell A1 to A4. Now I apply the function equal to sum bracket A1 colon A6. Now I am considering the range. Whenever you take the function in CALCI, you take the range. How the range is given? Equal to sign, name of the function, ओपनिंग ब्रैकेट, ओपनिंग राउंड ब्रैकेट, जिसको मैथ्स में आप कहते हो पैरेंथेसिस, देन स्टार्टिंग सेल एड्रेस, उस रेंज का स्टार्टिंग सेल एड्रेस, दैट इज ए वन कोलन सिंबल टू डॉट्स, आफ्टर द कोलन यू राइट द लास्ट सेल एड्रेस, दैट इज ए सिक्स, वट एवर इज योर रेंज। नाउ हियर what some function will do, some function will ignore the text. See, result is 49 again. Jab formula lagaya, tab bhi 49 result tha. When I apply the function, the result is again 49 because the sum function ignores the cell which takes text. Which takes text. Am I clear up till here? Now one more thing, I am typing the data here 13, I am leaving one cell blank, I am giving 15, 16 text, and I write here true. Now try to see carefully the difference. Just a minute please. अब ध्यान से नोटिस करो, वेयर आई राइट ट्रीज, दैट इज अ टेक्स्ट, वो तो लेफ्ट अलाइन हो गया, ट्रू लेफ्ट अलाइन नहीं हुआ। व्हाई? इसका खास रीजन है, स्प्रेडशीट सॉफ्टवेयर ट्रू और फॉल्स को टेक्स्ट नहीं मानता, लॉजिकल वैल्यूज मानता। लॉजिकल वैल्यू से मेरा मतलब क्या है, ट्रू इज ट्रीटेड एज वन, फॉल्स इज ट्रीटेड एज जीरो, एंड दे आर एडेड व्हाइल एडिंग द नंबर्स। सम फंक्शन विल नॉट टेक इनटू कंसीडरेशन ट्रीज और एनी अदर टेक्स्ट और एनी एम्प्टी सेल, बट सम फंक्शन विल टेक इनटू कंसीडरेशन नंबर्स प्लस ट्रू or false. Anybody can tell me what will be the answer of this if I find sum of cell from B1 to B6? 13 plus what? 15 plus 16 plus 1. 1 for true equal to sum bracket B1 colon B6. 45. 45. Got it? क्लियर? एनी डाउट अप टिल हियर? ओके, नाउ व्हाट आई डू, आई राइट हियर फॉल्स, आई राइट हियर फॉल्स एंड आई गिव द माइनस वैल्यू ऑल्सो. Numbers can be positive, numbers can be negative. Time is there. No? Numbers can be positive, numbers can be negative. Right? Now I find sum bracket B1 colon B10. Now logically think and tell me what cells, name the cells. Which will be taken into consideration by the sum function. Just name the cell and raise your hand and give the answer. Don't give the mass answering. We start from Gurupal. B1, bad job. Second, B3, B4. Next cell, B6, yes, true. Okay. Lavanya, next cell, B8, 45, right. Tushar, next cell, B9, false means zero. It will be considered. In the term 2, you will get these output questions. Aapko screenshots milenge, aur aise numbers likhe honge, niche functions honge. You want to find the answers of all the functions. Okay. Hirde, which cell will be considered? B10. Now, B10 is a negative value. So whatever positive result you will get by adding the previous numbers, 5 will be subtracted. 85. Right? Am I clear up till here? All right. Now for one time, I click on the cell which is having the value true. If you want to edit the cell, just click on the cell and start typing the new text. Anybody can tell me what difference gets created in the current entry and the previous entry? Just raise your hand. Tushar. Yes. Very right. Good. By putting the true in the double quotes, Excel has treated it as a text. Right? Clear? Now see, when I Excel ka, the spreadsheet software has very wonderful feature. When you make change in any one cell, the result get automatically updated. I give one live example to you. Aapki class ka result, aapke class in charge ne banaya Excel mein, right? The class in charge prepares the class result in the Excel sheet, and on the PTM day, marks of Raghav get changed in science. Marks were 42, marks goes 44. Do number bade? और इसका ग्रैंड टोटल था 241. जब दो नंबर हमने एक्सेल में इसके साइंस में अपडेट किए ना, जो टोटल था अपने आप 243 हो जाएगा. सिमिलर यू कैन सी हियर, एज आई मेक ट्रू एज अ टेक्स्ट, द रिजल्ट वाज 45, नाउ इट इज 44, एंड ड्यू टू चेंज इन दिस रिजल्ट, रिजल्ट चेंजेस ओवर हियर आल्सो. Again, pay attention. I'll make change in one cell. Instead of 16, I'm giving value 20 and see the change by pressing the enter key. 44 get converted to 48 and the lowest result gets to 91. Am I clear to all? All the possibilities of sum function. We have many functions. Today, I have given lecture of sum function. We'll have average, we'll have max function, min function, count function, and if function. The main function is if. Max function bhi dekh lo. by name it is very much clear. It gives the maximum value from the given range. So as per the range of V1 to V10, which is the maximum value? 91. So, okay. I have given equal to max V1 colon V11. 91 is the maximum. So max is another function, another inbuilt function of calcium. Then I give the function min. Min function will display the minimum value. Obviously, the negative value is the most least value. Right? The negative value is considered to be the most least value. Clear up till here? All right.